to a very poor family, and both my parents died before I was 10. So I made a promise to myself that someday, one way or another, I was going to be rich.
Very rich.
That was a good idea.
But lately, I realized something. That no matter how much money you've got, if you have no one to share your love with, you're alone, well then, you might as well be broke. I was in Tiffany's the other day, and I picked this up for you. It's a new watch. I noticed that old broke woman you always wear, and I told myself, I'm gonna get that kid a nice new watch. Here, we'll just take the old one.
No! I don't want a new one!
Annie, what is it?
Mr. Warbucks will find your mother and father. He's put everyone in his organization on the job, and he has to pull every political string there is to pull.
Up to and including the White House. Annie, give me a look.
But Mr. Warbucks...
I understand, but we'll be our best clue. We'll have the FBI trace it and find out who bought.
Okay. Maybe they should have my note, too.
You walk in. Maybe me and mother and father will get a couple.